They found this one swimming naked in the Fermentarium.